Hello people and welcome to this tutorial, if you call it that, on how to reinstall your maps on your Garmin device. Now I've got my 660 connected up to my Mac, and if I just start up Garmin Basecamp, you will see that it's still reading that I have NT2013.4 and 0.413D installed, and that is basically just because I've got my 660 connected. So if I, for example, unconnect that like so and go to maps, you will see that I've got no maps installed. So what we're going to do now is we're going to reinstall. I've just connected back in, and let's see, and it will connect up here in a minute. Just waiting for the bar to get to where it needs to be. So just a quick recap on start. I've got Mac OS 10. I've got my 660 connected. I've got the 2013.4 and 413D installed on my Garmin unit, but no maps on the actual Basecamp on my computer. So I'm just going to quit Basecamp here. And I am going to start up Garmin Express. And it's saying that my device is up to date. Brilliant. So I'll go to device, reinstall maps, and I'm going to start the installation. Now this will take a few minutes, so I'm just going to fast forward now. So now it's popped up with that it has not enough space to install all the updates. What we'd like to do, I have a 16 gigabyte hard disk micro SD card installed in my 660, and if you look into the Garmin specifications, it says the maps here from 3 gigabytes. So what we're going to do is just we're going to go to select a region, press continue. And you can see on the actual device here, all of this is greyed out. So even though it's all greyed out, the install button here doesn't light up. It's only when you get to the dark areas that it lets you do it. What we're going to do now is just we're going to click on this drop down, and we have Mac, device and Mac. So I'm just going to go for Mac alone. And you can see that install here is lit up for basically everything, so full coverage of Europe. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to go for full coverage of Europe, and I'm just going to press install. And again, this is going to take a few minutes, so I'll just fast forward. Right, you can see here that all updates are successfully completed, and that's it. So I'm just going to quit Garmin Express, and I'm going to reopen Basecamp. Like so. And it's not detected the GPS yet. Oh, speaks too soon. But you can see all of a sudden it's got two versions of the 2013.4 and one of the 2013.413D, but it's still connected to the global map. So please do remember to click one of these two, and which one's which I have absolutely no idea. But what you could do is go into installed map info and I'm just going to take it in progression here. I'm taking it that the first one is going to be the one on my computer, and the second one is going to be that one on my Garmin. So the first one being on my computer, I'm going to press that one. So it is ticked. And I'm just going to unconnect my 660. Eject that. And there you go. So that was basically how to reinstall your maps onto your computer.